Hi there, my name is Dan, and this is a free extract from my longer Dreamweaver course that's available on bringyourownlaptop.com. But don't worry, there's lots of free stuff here. Check out the description for the exercise file so you can play along with this tutorial. Also in the description, there'll be a link to the playlist that will show you all the stuff that is free as part of this course. All right, let's get on to the tutorial. In this video, we're going to put tags inside other tags and introduce you to this DOM panel. Let's go and do that now. Okay, so the first thing we need to do is we're going to put in our header tag. Now, over here under Insert and HTML, your website's going to have three major chunks to it. Okay, it's going to have a header, it's going to have a main section, and it's going to have a footer. Okay, so the top, middle, and bottom. The header and footer are generally going to be the same on every page, and we'll turn that into a template later on. And the main is where everything's going to change for your actual page. So we put the logo in first, which is kind of a bit weird. You'd probably put your header in first and then the logo inside of it. I've done it because I want to be able to show you how to reorder tags if you get them in the wrong place. So what we're going to do, it doesn't really matter where you've got clicked over here in the live view. Click on the insert HTML, click on header, and it will appear somewhere. Doesn't really matter if it's below or above the logo here. Now, what Dreamweaver does as well is that it adds some like pre-existing text here, just placeholder text, because if this text does not appear here, you can't actually see it because it has no height, no width, no dimensions. The header kind of goes in and you can't see it, so it's a bit dumb. So they add some text in here to be helpful. This text gets deleted pretty much straight away once you've kind of started using it. So first thing we want to do is I want to put my logo inside of my header. You can kind of see down here in my code view, there's my header. Okay, beginning and ending. Here is the logo with the hyperlinks, and you can see the alt text and the size of it. This thing I would like to go inside header. There's kind of two main ways of doing it. There's actually a few. It's up to you whether you prefer sticking to the tools, okay, or you like working in code view. It's totally up to you. Let's use the official way that Adobe recommends. Okay, so I've opened up my DOM panel here. If you can't see it, it's under Window DOM. And here is the head of my site. Okay, that's all the stuff that the computer sees. You can see here's my title in here, tells me what kind of keyboard I'm using, but the user doesn't see any of that head. It sees the stuff that's in the body. Okay, so the body contains my header, contains my image, and that's about it at the moment. Okay, so over here in my DOM panel, you can see there's my body. I've twirled this down. There's my header separate from my A tag, which is this link with my image in it. You can just click and drag the A inside the header and he goes inside and they become one happy family. And then I can go through and delete this text, placeholder text. Okay, you can do it from up here. Actually, we'll stick to doing it here in the live view. Okay. Okay, and click off. And now that's it. Okay, we've got a header that has my image inside of it with my A tag. That is how to kind of, if you get things in the wrong place, you're gonna either have to drag them in the DOM, okay, just drag them into the right tag, or do what I tend to do, is I'm gonna undo all that, is that here's my header text, I'm gonna delete the text here, okay, grab all of that, so from A tag to A tag, cut it, put my cursor in there, and paste it. It doesn't really matter how you like doing it, dragging it via the DOM or just copying and pasting it down here. There's just lots of times where it's easier to do one and the other. So I'm giving you both techniques so you can work through this course. All right, let's hit save, file save. Let's move on to start styling our header.
Hey, if you enjoyed this video, please like it and consider subscribing to my channel. Also, go to Bring Your Own Laptop for the full premium version of this course. Also on that website is a free resources section where you can download PDFs, especially for this, the Dreamweaver cheat sheet. Okay, it's a PDF, you print it off, stick it next to your computer, and be more awesome. Bye now.